described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Mind Reading Computer System May Help People with Locked-In Syndrome.
It's called Locked-In Syndrome, a condition where people with normal cognitive brain activity suffer severe paralysis, often from injuries or an illness like Lou Gehrig's disease.
Locked-in people are unable to move at all except possibly their eyes, and so they're left with no means of communication, but they're fully conscious.
With support from the National Science Foundation, neuroscientist Frank Guenther and a team of researchers are working to help locked-in patients by studying how brain regions interact, developing ways to meld mind and machine.
These people who have no other means of communication can start to control a computer that can produce words for them or the robot and then allow them to interact with the world.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.